wonder that one man, after he hath laughed at such shallow follies in others, become the argument of his own scorn by falling in love.
Time hath not yet so dried this blood of mine, nor age so eat up my invention.
You have stayed me in a happy hour. I was about to protest that I loved you.
One doth not know how much an ill word may empoison liking.
Time goes on crutches till love has all his rights.